Okay, so here we are, we've got a dent. This is how easy it is to take the dent out. Just get a heat gun. Doesn't matter where, what heat gun, where from. Turn it on. Get up to speed. Not too close so you'll melt it. And then just slowly heat up the dent. Don't hold it on too much. As you can see, the dent is slowly coming out. Just do a little bit of heat. A bit more. You don't want it to get too hot. As you can see, now, dent is gone.